Shouldn't have done it.
I know I shouldn't have done it. I shouldn't have done it.
Oh, now, Mr. Booty, you know you did the right thing.
You don't understand. You never will understand. You cross the mob, you know what happens. Don't you realize? You wind up dead meat. Dead meat.
Now, Mr. Booty. Well, you did a favor for us, and we're going to make sure that you're taken care of.
You mean that?
Sure.
You're not going to lie to me?
Mm-mm.
I never talked to a blind cop in my life. But tell me the truth. You're going to give me a new identity, new place to live?
Of course, right.
Nobody's going to find me.
Nothing to worry about, Mr. Booty. Dr. Cole. Sure. Now, Dr. Cole here is in charge of changing your appearance.
Dr. Cole is?
Yeah. A little reconstruction, a little plastic. Now, wait a minute. I got it. How's that? What do you think?
I can't even recognize the guy. Right. Terrific.
Nice work. Nice work.
That's it! That's it, this hat! Are you crazy? This dumb hat! I look like Roy Rogers without a restaurant!
No, are you crazy?
No.
Relax.
Don't tell me to relax. Look at how I look. I look like Gabby Hayes without a wagon.
No.
What are you, nuts?
You look a little like Frank Fontaine, though. You really...
I'll do the funny stuff. You just do the regular lines. I can't understand it. How did you do this to me?
Relax. Look, nobody's going to kill
That's
you,
three
Mr.
three hits.
You see that? They know I'm dead. I'm in trouble. I'm dead, cop. You gotta help me, cop. You really gotta help me.
Oh, sell it, baby.
You're in Lacage LaFaux. Yes!
Now, look, Mr. Booty, as far as a new name goes, what do you think about this, huh? You ready for this, huh?
Yeah.
Ready for this, huh?
Ready, here we go. Tex Booty.
Huh?
Oh, that's clever.
Thank you.
Ah, that's clever.
Thank you.
Clever.
Thank you very much.
Now, I'll tell you this. Blind cop, jump in once in a while.
Sure.
Now, I'll tell you this. That's the trouble. Tex, you're going to change it to Tex,
you
huh?
You like that.
To Tex, huh? I can go higher than you, you bum. I can go higher than you. Tex, you're going to... Instead of changing my last name, you're going to make it Tex. Do you realize what's going to happen when they find out my real name? When they find out my real name, I'm going to stop my car and wind up on a Jersey Turnpike in sections. That's what I'm going to have to have. Act.
Is that what that is?
For you, Tex. Tex, this is for you.
Oh, I want it with cream cheese.
Well, listen about your name, Tex.
Oh, please, you promise. You gotta change my name. You gotta give me a new identity. Please, detective, help me. I'm begging you.
Tex, come on.
Help me.
That would be very difficult. It's a real hassle. I mean, you know, you have to change your name, you have to change your checks, you have to change your mailbox address.
That's okay.
It's a hassle.
I'm willing to move. I swear to God, I'm willing to move.
Where are you going?
Wait a minute. I know you. No, I'll tell you this. Where am I going to go? I'm going to get an apartment in New York. That's what I'm going to do. Get a nice apartment.
Now, Tex. Look, you got to be realistic. Getting an apartment in New York, it's near impossible. It really is.
What, are you kidding me?
No.
Why is it impossible in New York to get an apartment? I don't care if I live in a Puerto Rican neighborhood. I don't care if I live in a Japanese neighborhood. I don't care if I live in a black neighborhood. Well, but I don't care where I live. I don't care where I live as long as I get an apartment. That's all I ask.
I get it.
Somebody get it. Because I'm getting it. I'm trying to relax.
Who is it?
Who are you?
Package for Mr. Booty.
Oh, great. He's right here.
Oh, I don't want it.
He doesn't want it.
Oh, he doesn't want it right now, but you can send it up to 710 West 80th Street, apartment 2G.
2G?
Yeah.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
To tell him to put it in water.
Put it in water.
A BT to go.
Look, I think that about covers it. Look, if you need any help, you just... call me, no problem at all. You'll be okay. You'll be fine. You look great. You look terrific.
I'm not through with you yet. I want to tell you something.
What about that super?
I didn't mind when you kissed me, but you opened your mouth. An apartment, I'll make a deal with you. I'll make a deal on the rent, okay? Please.
Hey, Tex, come on, you look a little tense.
Tex, relax.
Tense? I'm not tense.
I tell you what, if you're in trouble, you use one of these. My wife swears by it. A little toot, and you got all the protection you need.
Is that all it takes with the wife? A little toot.
That's right.
I got a Jewish wife lays in a bed belching and wheezing and spitting up, and I never try to whistle. I'll tell you this. But okay, a little toot, huh?
Just a little toot.
Okay, that's what I'm gonna do. A little toot.
Then you'll be okay.
Okay. You take care of yourself, and I'll be right back. In a couple of minutes. They got me. They missed me. They missed me. Angel on my